Hello everyone, hope you are always safe and healthy wherever you are. Today we'll be introducing you to Pancake at Automa. Now we have a new feature that will be useful for developing a workflow. Pancake is like a sequential group of blocks or a small part in a workflow that does a specific goal and can be reused for other workflows. Okay, let me show you how to build a pancake and use it in a workflow. Okay, let's try to create a pancake from the Sweet Alert Tool library. As you know, a normal alert from the JavaScript, it will give you alert like this, and Sweet Alert can give you a beautiful alert like this, and it will very useful for your workflows, I guess. Go to the Automa dashboard and click on the pancakes menu. Create a new pancake with the name maybe Sweet Alert 2, and then click on this pancake. We can add an active state block here with JavaScript code block here. On the JavaScript code, we can check on the execute every new tab, and we can add a preload scripts here. Back again to the Sweet Alert 2 website, and then click on the installation guide here. Copy the script of Sweet Alert and paste it to the preload script here with the HTTPS protocol. On the JavaScript code, we can fill it with the example of Sweet Alert maybe. Use sets and copy this, remove this and paste it to here. Leave it the Automa next block function here on the end of your JavaScript code. Okay, click on the save button, and then we can go to the details to give you a short description of Sweet Alert pancake, and then settings. We can check set pancake as block, and we can define the block inputs and block outputs. Back again to the editor and right click on the point of active tab here. Click on the set as block input, and on the JavaScript code, right click here and click on the set as block output. Back again to the settings, we can give it a name, maybe star and finish on the output name. Okay, click on the save button and your first pancake is done. Now let's try to use the Sweet Alert pancake in a workflow. Watch me out. Okay, you can create a workflow from workflows menu here with a name maybe test Sweet Alert. Click on this workflow and click on the open pancakes button here. Drag and drop the Sweet Alert 2 pancake, connect it with the trigger block like this. Click on the save button and you can visit any webpage. For this sample, I will use the Automa homepage like this. Select the Automa extension and run the workflow. It will show you the alert from the Sweet Alert 2 like this. Cool. Now, what if we need to update our pancake? Let's say from the JavaScript code, we need to update the title and get the data from Automa variable. Automa ref data from variables with the path title like this. Same for the text property here. Click on the save button and back again to your workflow. Click on the refresh button here, and we need to add an insert data block like this. We need to add a variable of title, maybe whoops, and another variable of text, data not found, maybe. It just for example, right? Okay, connect it with the trigger block like this, and connect it with the Sweet Alert pancake like this. Click on the save button and back again to your web page. Try to run your workflow. Your variables are show up here. Okay? It's cool.
What if we use a package from the share package in the Automa marketplace? Let's find out that.
Okay, you can go to the Automa website and then go to the marketplace page, click on the package button, and then let's say you want to install the Sandwich Gmail package here. You can click on the add package button and then back again to your Automa dashboard. It will install to your dashboard like this. Okay, now we can create a workflow for Sandwich Gmail package. Like before, maybe test Gmail. Open this workflow and click on the open package button, drag and drop this package, and then we need to use insert data also. Connect it with the trigger block and the package. Okay, back again to the description, it needs variables, email account, maybe from my Gmail, and then email to my another email maybe, and the subject hello maybe, and then the last variable is email body. Maybe hello, how are you? Let's say like this, and then we need to click on the save button here and try to execute this workflow. Okay, it's sending now and message sent. Now let's try to search on my inbox. Yeah, the message is sent. For the last, of course, we can share the sweet alert to package to the community. We can fill it the description here, maybe a beautiful alert for your workflows. And then the long description here, maybe it use this sweet alert to library. Like this, click on the save button and click on the share button here. Okay, check the share package here like this. Now it will give you a URL to your package. We can open this URL. Now everyone can install it for free. That is all. If you have any questions, please join our Discord server and tell me what you want to know more about Automa by commenting below. Thank you for watching.